You know, I like Goten.
Goten?
Yeah, man.
Why?
Man, Goten is fire, bro.
Why?
Oh, hey.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Oh, you might be wondering what's up with this, right? And it's a long story. So basically, right, I was fighting this guy, right? We're flying through space. And then I was about to turn Super Saiyan, right? And then he just like slapped the ish out of me. And then, yeah, I'm stuck in this halfway transformation, which is kind of fire. Look at me, bro. It's like, if I do like this, it's like a mountain, yeah. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, what is up, YouTube? My name is Kira, and I'm back with a brand new video. And today, I think we'll actually have an eventful episode in Genshin Impact, right? So a lot happened off screen, and I'm gonna try and do a quick recap for you, right? So, I was...
We don't care.
Let me tell you
something.
We don't care.
The sound of the ocean waves.
Excuse me, right? You mind that guy talking about the sound of ocean waves? Mind him, right? So, I'm actually trying to get to Inazuma, right? I know probably you guys already know all of this because I think I'm very, very behind everyone. So basically, I'm gonna go to this area. Right here, Station 7 in Inazuma. That's where we're trying to go. So obviously we need a boat to get that far. And the cool thing that I like about this game is like, look. No, what? I messed it up. Look, it's me. Like I really like this about this game, bro. Like meeting the characters that you play as.
She's probably thinking, they can only be one.
May I help you?
We'll be asking the questions, old man. Who are you?
You.
No, not me, you.
Yes, I am you.
Just answer the damn questions. Who are you?
I have told you.
Are you deaf?
No, you is blind.
I'm not blind, you blind.
That is what I just said.
You just said what?
I did not say what. I said you.
That's what I'm asking you.
And you is answering.
Shut up. You.
Yes?
Not you, him. What's your name?
Me.
Yes, you.
I am me.
He's me. And I'm you.
And I'm about to whoop your old ass, man, because I'm sick of playing games. You, me. Everybody's ass around here. Him?
Kaja.
I'm gonna kick his ass. I'm kicking it.
Kaja, let me
Lee, no, Lee, no.
Kaja.
It's fantastic. And apparently, you can also play this guy, but I don't have his set. And then, oh, bro, I really like this episode of the game, right? So, why I started recording now instead of just grinding until I get to Inazuma or about to get to Inazuma is there's this tournament that's about to happen. Hold the line. And in this tournament, we can win one of two things: a vision, which is one of those things they dab along, which gives you elemental powers, or we can get a free trip to Inazuma. So in a cutscene, our character chose a trip to Inazuma, obviously, because we have to find our brother, and she's more determined now to find her brother since she actually saw her brother, you know. And I have a lot of questions, I'm pretty sure you guys do. I don't think you guys do, since you already know what's going to happen until the next update is gonna pull through. But for me, it's amazing, bro. It really is amazing. I love this game so much, man. It's like I'm playing an actual anime, bro. It's phenomenal for me, bro. It really is. So we're actually gonna go to this tournament. Hopefully something happens and I didn't just record for no reason, you know. Yeah, and I know it's gonna be hard to do, but you can always try to ignore my hair. Oh yeah, and I forgot to tell you, right? I'm at world level 3, and if you know the world levels, it's basically the difficulty of your general enemy, right? So I'm at level 3, I didn't mean to switch, and that means the general enemy level is now like 47, I think. And as you can see, I level up to level 60 because I'm the main character, is what I do. And my closest runner up is Killua right here, right? And I think I can show you a vision. Oh, that's a vision right there. See? Yeah, that's a vision. So it gives Killua the power of frost. So Killua is actually below the required level to fight people, but he's 45. And I have to try and ascend people. And I need these materials to do that.
If you ever want to trade tactics,
no, please,
I'm always
no,
ready.
No, please. No, don't talk. So yeah, I'm going to be the main character. This is my story. It's always the main character, obviously. But yeah, I'm so overpowered. I like being overpowered. It's just
before
really
we sign up, let's see who the other competitors are.
Oh, bet. Oh,
they
we're here.
Said that they had to be later. Renowned fighters.
Hello. And don't mind me eating Oreos, man.
Are you here to compete in the Crux
Oreos? Clash? Oreos are one of the best cookies ever made. And if you don't drink it with some good milk, don't spill, with some good milk, then I can trust you. I really can't trust you. I really can't trust you. That's so messed up. Oreos, perfect. You know, to me, Oreos symbolize a lot of things, right? It can symbolize equality, you know? Black and white can make something so sweet. I know, deep stuff. It can show that. Yeah, I think that was the best I got. Magnificent. Oreos are magnificent. Let me just give it a quick dip. You see, it's even more equality, you know, because milk is white. Unless it's chocolate milk. I've never had chocolate milk. I've had vanilla milk, which is kind of fire. See, there's two black and two white, you know, and they go perfectly together. I know, deep stuff. I know. That's why you keep on watching. I know, bro. You aren't just subscribed to the best gameplays of on YouTube. You know, you subscribe for the deep stuff. I tell you, bro. Only Majestic Hero can make cookies so deep. I know.
You bet I am. Have you put your names down yet?
Not yet.
Oh, hey guys. Honestly, this episode, nothing really dramatic happened at all. All I really learned is that, the most exciting part, let me say, is that we learned that Kazuha, I think that's him, you know, the wind guy, the poet, Kazuha. The vision that he actually had on display was his best friend's or something like that.
No matter. This was expected. I suppose this vision is still mine to take for now.
Yeah, what's the story behind this vision anyway?
The story begins with an old friend.
What's happening?
He was once a good friend of mine.
Fire.
One day he asked me about a sword art of which he had heard, the Musono Hitotachi. I told him it can only be witnessed when divine punishment is administered. It is the pinnacle of the Raiden Shogun's skill. A symbol of ultimate power. But he replied, there must be one who can withstand it. There will always be those who dare to brave the lightning's glow. Then, the Vision Hunt decree arrived. People's aspirations were stripped away as the Raiden Shogun began to construct her ideal of eternity. While I was fleeing from place to place, I heard that my friend had challenged the Vision Hunters to a duel before the throne. A solemn yet brutal challenge. The defeated face divine punishment, while the victors gain a second chance. Perhaps he thought he of all people should make a stand. Coming face to face with the Musono Hitotachi was all that he truly desired, after all. When I arrived at Tenshukaku, the duel was over. I heard his sentence of divine punishment, his severed blade hitting the ground. Perhaps that was the glory he had yearned to witness. In his last moments, what expression was on his face? Before I knew it, I had stepped forward and snatched the dying vision and was running from the scene. All I knew was that I mustn't let his hope, which burned so brightly, become buried among the ice-cold statue of a god.
Dang. That's beautiful right there.
And I feel like that'll be important for future episodes when things get actually exciting. So yeah, let's move on to where I get into Inazuma. Yeah, because I already recorded that part, you know? So let's go.
Ooh, cutscene. Sheesh! Oh, I thought we'll fly. Clear skies. Blinking. Fire. Oh, I thought you're not coming with us, bro. To me, it might not be one of the best electric characters of the game. Let's go! Oi! Dark Pearl and Black Pearl.
Sheesh!
Bro, I told you, man, this is an anime. Why was I in the water? This game is random as frick. Oh, the trip is over. Dude, look at all these Sharingan guns, bro. So cool. Ooh. Intimidating. We have reached a whole new world. Hey, you look like someone I know from anime. I don't remember. I'm just saying you look really familiar.
Oh, hi there.
Yeah, that part. So yeah, man. All that's left for me to say is I wish all of you a very good day.